The other day was quite a big storm, and our neighbors said to us, how did you make out in the power failure? And we said we didn't know there was one. Okay.
It was really important for me to have the trees stay where they are and intact so that I didn't disturb the landscape. Hydro, when they come in, they take the trees down. That was a big choice in solar because we didn't have to do that. And yeah, I just think it was the right thing to do.
When we met Brian, we realized that he really understood what it is that we were trying to do here. He understood that we love nature, we love the trees. We were thrilled to find out that he was living off the grid and doing it so very successfully. So that was a big testimonial for us that the person who was selling the product was also living the same lifestyle that we wanted to have up here. We like the idea of being in control of our electricity. And right now you hear a lot of horror stories about the cost of hydro, and we have some control, and I mean, we're not depending on someone else. We're making our own power. And that's empowering for us. Like, we are in control of that, and we can decide what we use or don't use or how we want to live. And that's a good feeling, not to have to worry about someone else being able to deliver the power that we need to run our household, because we don't know what's going to happen in the future, right?
We find it interesting to know how the system works. Maybe not everybody does, but it works either way. So if you want to know stuff, it's there and available for you to learn as much as you want to learn. You can see what you've done prior by scrolling back through your screens and see how much you produce each day of the week. And you can watch it adjust as it's absorbing sunlight.
And you can tweak your usage based on what you've learned from looking back at the the log of the previous days, right?
Exactly.
We're completely thrilled with Haliburton Solar and Wind. They've been with us every step of the way, and we know that if we do need help, it's just a phone call away. And we do believe that we have the right system for our needs.
Absolutely. We used to camp here and sit at night around the campfire and had our lanterns lighting to the tent and stakes in the ground, dreaming that we'd have a house behind us, and we turn around and just look at the stakes. Now we turn around and the house is there, and I guess we achieved the dream. So it's been awesome.